Hi everybody, Stephanie Young here. I'm a 36-year-old very strong Christian believer and Christian gamer. I've been playing video games most of my life. I'm also a stroke survivor, of several strokes that were brought on by a rare cerebrovascular disease called Moya Moya. By the way, I don't know why they say the release date of this game was 4, 5, May 5th. Cinco de, no, that's not a, it's April 5th, not Cinco de Mayo. Probably 5-5-2010. It might have been April 5th, but it was 2008 when this game was released. That's incorrect. By the way, I think this probably is part 7 now. In my boring tedium, where I'm just working this job in the game, trying to get gold to purchase a house for my hero and her new husband. Cause you gotta have a husband in the game. I just wanted to save his life, first of all. I didn't want him to die, so I had my hero marry him so he would be alive. Now I've got to buy a house for her and him to live in Oakville, which is my favorite place to live. Anyway, let's get started. By the way, in 2016, I had my first minor stroke, which I got over quickly with a video game playing, because it was mainly just my right hand that I lost. I've always been left-handed my whole life. And it took my right hand, but it was only a very, very short time that I lost my right hand. But video game playing mostly was what brought it back. But then in 2019, I had a series of massive strokes, which took just about everything. Most of my vision, first of all. Over 60% of the vision, both my eyes. Most of my brain's logical processing, including speech processing, which includes my former ability to sing. I used to be able to sing. Took most of my artistic talent, skills, and abilities, like composing music, which I had recently tried to start doing again. I failed miserably. Yeah, I've tried 3D modeling again, and making 3D models on the computer. And I can pretty much do that, but because the program I use is just so basic and easy, but even though it's so basic and easy, I still can't figure out how to apply texture. Here we go, let's start this game. This should be part of...
And so our story begins.
I think this should be part 7, because I think I did part 6 last time, but I'll check. Continue. I'm not going to make the mistake of accidentally hitting them. Yeah, I'm on working as a woodcutter. That's what I have it set to. Somehow gained any more gold since then, last time I played. Let's try to use my left hand. I got 544 gold. My brain could just stop being very slow because of the Capra. Unless I can just somehow be able to stop taking the Capra.
Not the tofu!
Maybe it is as I thought originally. It is caused the panic attacks I had were caused by anxiety, but Kepra just increases anxiety.
Let's pick out a house, dear. You do want a wedding, don't you? Can't believe I'm marrying you.
I make it as if the hero woman was a boy male hero. The male hero gives the ring to a woman, proposes to her, gets married. So it's the same with the woman hero. She gives her ring to a man to get married to him. Sorry for chewing gum. I'm just gonna have to be.
The dragon stole my marbles.
Lights out!
Badgers are stealing the cheese.
The time is very late.
We should find a house, darling. Then we can get married.
Not the tofu!
I did that too soon that time. Let me spit out my gum. Then that'll make me concentrate better. I just can't concentrate ever since I started taking this horrible Kepra. I wish a doctor could give me a different anti-seizure medicine that isn't so hard on my body, my brain, I mean. I'm so sorry, everybody. It's as if I just had the strokes. It's so bad. My brain processing is so bad.
The dragon stole my marbles.
Here I was trying to play games and bring my brain processing back. But this medicine slows my brain down, and even my left hand is still really slow. I was trying to put a necklace on earlier. I couldn't put the necklace on because my left hand is so weak. It's either too soon or too late for me now. I'm gonna throw this up. I hate this, my least favorite job in the game, the wood cutting. There's a reason why it's my least favorite job.
Let's pick out a house, dear. You do want a wedding, don't you?
The dragon stole my marbles.
Badgers are stealing the cheese. I'm getting distracted. Yeah, this medicine makes me really distracted. My brain's function is really slow. I still enjoy playing the game, though.
The badgers are stealing the cheese.
By the golden oak tree.
We should find a house, darling. Then we can get married.
Which, even though I think they worship the sun, it's the closest thing to like a religion, a Christian.
Dragon stole my mom.
There's a temple of shadows where you can be evil. You can be good or evil in this game. In all of these games, these modern games, none of them promote Christianity at all. Some of them say there might be a god, but none of them promote Christianity at all. That's why I made Realms of Kakali years ago, hoping that I can change that dynamic. It's an allegory like Conquest of Narnia, Lord of the Rings, which since it means fox in Native American names, I made the Aslan slash Jesus character a fox named Tokus. He put 5 letters like Jesus and Aslan, because Aslan is supposed to represent Jesus. Yeah, hence no. 5 letters.
Not the tofu!
I don't know what Tolkien was thinking with his god character. Naming them Eru Elubar. Eru Elubar, like I guess it's a wizard name. So I guess the god in Tolkien's universe is like
the badgers are stealing the cheese.
Badgers are stealing the cheese.
Let's pick out a house, dear. You do want a wedding, don't you?
Badgers are stealing the cheese.
I think I'm just getting gold on the side, just from the houses and stuff.
We should find a house, darling. Then we can get married.
She rented out one house.
Dragon stole my marbles.
Stall in Oakfield.
Open! Stalls now opening for business!
Badgers are stealing the cheese.
I'm still getting one
of them health potion.
I'm still getting gold from like a properties home. There's one house, I think it's the house that I used to live in. The beginner house. I rented it out to someone. And I think I bought a business in the gypsy camp. Then I bought the stall, fruit and vegetable stall in the oak field. Anyway,
I can't believe we're getting married. Let's pick out a house, dear. You do want a wedding, don't you?
Let's see how much the house are.
delightful to see you again.
Come over here and whisper me a secret.
I'm gonna have to do a few more of
disgusting or anything, just not good looking.
That's the cheapest house in the whole town.
We should find a house, darling. Then we can get married. I can't believe I'm marrying you. You're new around these parts, aren't you? Pick out a house, dear. You do want a wedding, don't you?
I don't do much talking, though. I'm not a very social person. I've always struggled from social anxiety, if you know me. So I don't usually do a lot of talking. I just listen to everybody. I'm a good listener, so. Try the bartending job. That's my favorite job in the game because it's easy. You just fill the bottle up. The guy is like, just the right amount of foam. The same guy who plays this Alex character here does that voice. Just the right amount of foam. I like the voice. This Alex guy, he kind of looks like a pirate, but with a pirate hat. Call me weird, but I used to think anime characters.
We should find a house, darling. Then we can get married.
The men in this game were pretty attractive looking. Yeah, the male hero in this game is attractive. They make all the males have the same face as the male hero. And I guess all the women look like the female hero, which she's not as attractive as the male hero.
Lovely.
At least he thinks she's more attractive. Now that she, I gotta go around this way, down the trail down here, to get to the house. I hope she has enough gold to purchase this house now. Move in there with Alex. Famine property. Go to the manure manor, which is like just that one that's down this way somewhere.
So what level hero are you?
Yeah, manure manor is gross sounding name for a house. Is this manure manor for here? I think so. Yeah, but that windmill house. I still don't have enough gold for it though. Here's another job. I don't know how long I've been doing this part for, but it hadn't been that long. So I'll do some more labor.
We should find a house, darling. Then we can get
a house
there.
Eventually.
This is a peaceful town. Sometimes I wish I was back in God's school. Best days of my life, they were.
Aren't you gonna buy me a house? This Kepra makes me angry. That was one of the side effects, is making people really angry. I get frustrated over stuff easily. So I was thinking I knew a lady with a cerebral palsy who got really angry quickly. She got frustrated really easily and stuff. So, brain issues. If this Kepra actually makes your brain act like as if you just had a stroke, I guess. I'm trying to get over 6,000 kids now. That's gonna take forever. It's gonna take a whole lot of toil. Thank you.
The shops are now closing!
Shops are now closing.
Shops closed until tomorrow!
Shops closed until tomorrow. Oh, he's gonna say, now it's bedtime. It's getting very late. Yeah, by the way, I'm always asking for people to help us. Project Tokala, Realms of Tokala. By the way, tomorrow is Bible study also. We're gonna be in Habakkuk, which is another really short book of the Old Testament, like Nahum. It's spelled H-A-B-A-K-K-U-K, Habakkuk. And Nahum is spelled N-A-H-U-M. Both of them are really short chapter books. They're both three chapter books. Getting confused at the top number gold until promotion. It's the bottom number I should be looking at. I'm thinking, oh, 6,000. How much just how much I need? 6,000.
Dragons stole my marbles.
I'm Maybe it's when it gets over on chain 10. Maybe it starts getting higher.
The badger's stealing the cheese.
It is now officially bedtime!
The time is now officially very
lights
late.
Lights out!
Lights out. I don't want the lights out, though. But don't you need to be able to see at nighttime? Like in Bible times, you talk about the cities on a hill and they lit their lanterns in their houses so people can see it from far away. To go. They had it high on a hill, so it'd be like a beacon to people.
The dragon stole my marble.
Just an allegory fantasy role-playing game project. But I want for people to help us. 27, that's a lot. I'm surprised how much it gave me that time. I think it's probably like 6,500. I think it was something like that. Let's go down to Manure Manor, just down the road. It's down this way. I think it's down that way. Yeah, Manure Manor. It just sounds like a place you don't want to live.
Stalls are now opening! I am moving.
Stalls now open! You have amazing air, if you don't mind me saying.
Said house is marital.
You're so naughty!
How are you?
Where is he? Saw a glowing trail.
If you need gold, I hear there are some job openings.
I'll bet he's still down here. I just don't see the other. over somebody's family. I panic a lot more easily with the camera. I get a lot more impatient. I kept thinking I saw a ring, but it's, I don't think it's a ring, it's something else that kind of looked like a ring down there, like a property my hero owns.
Remember, no funny business while you're in our town.
Pick out a house, dear. You do want a wedding, don't you?
Look at him. Alex, there he is. Social. Follow.
Sure, could be fun.
Now let's see that house that I bought just recently. Another, that's not the house that I just bought, is it? The house I just bought is way down there. Maybe.
Yeah, you'd think they'd get us better boots. Walking the beat isn't easy in these sticks.
There he is.
I see.
Said as marital.
Better?
but it might do.
This one, they had that.
Within every lifetime, there are moments of greatness, even perfection, some solitary, but others shared.
I like the marriage.
On a sunny morning, under a clear sky, the villagers crowded together to witness two people stand and declare their love for each other.
The only thing I don't like is
some say they were a strange couple, others that they saw a story of true love. Only time would tell.
I do like the marriage in this game. It's really sweet and cute. Congratulations on your marriage.
I still can't believe we're married. It's like a dream.
You've done it. Almost everyone in Oakfield has heard of you. Now you can go back to the Abbot.
What do you say we take this relationship to the next level, eh?
He wants some. Yeah, I like the ridiculous grin that she does when she makes a thumbs up.
I'm all yours, my love. You're a dancing loon.
You're a dancing loon.
Well, I'll be seeing you.
Oh, that's the thing where you are.
Huh? What?
Well, since he's in the house now, he's going to be staying there for a while. Yeah, I finished the Till Death Do Us Part by marrying him. Which means I've got enough to go to the Abbot now. So I'll save it and then I'll go back later. Return to the Abbot. Save and continue now and then I like to do the two saves and just in case. Save and quit. Anyway, guys, God bless you all. Have a good rest of the week. God bless you all. Have a good week. Bye. This Thursday I'll tell you more about Realms of Tokala and how you can help us out. We need so many. Oh, I'll sing a song too.
To Jesus I surrender, all to Him I freely give. I will ever love and trust Him, in His presence daily live. I surrender. Surrender all to Thee, my blessed Savior. I surrender all.
Oh, anyway, I guess I'll let you go now, guys. Have a good week. God bless you all. Bye. Cheers.